Today in history. Albuquerque triumphantly entered the city of Goa on February 17, 1510, with little conflict. Albuquerque attacked Goa at the invitation of a local chieftain Fania, an exiled Hindu from Goa who was admiral of the Hanavar fleet who had received appeals from the Hindu population of Goa to relieve them from Muslim rule. Goa was a great and prosperous trading port on the Indian coast.